Hey everyone, CV Addict here. Again in the game. I was quite good in the last game, reached level 31. Now I have a 4th skill point and oh, not again. Now I can get the armor. So I got the assault thing, all those points, and here I can choose between biological preparations, health regeneration, or 5 points of damage of main weapon, or the 20 armor points. So I actually go for 20 armor points, and then next I can go for 40 armor points. So let's unlock that one. And yes, I hope it will protect me even more. Because I just saw so many times I was shooting one guy on the torso, on the breast, and he just did not die. So I hope it will protect me and that I'm successful, successful and protected. So let's dive into a game. Let's take the old sawmill, and my goodness, such high levels here. So now I'm 31, so as you see, I'm having all those 32, and only some 16 to 40 in this target destination. So let's go for the team elimination. Let's sort by level and just dive into a simple level, and please don't do the empty thing. My goodness, just disable it by default. Please, programmers. So, ensemble, let's take number side we played in last game, not now. How we go for evac 2? Big question mark. Oh, let's go for evac. Interchange is also nice. So we take the interchange. Alright, let's do it. Was a long day, it's quite night, late now. But yeah, let's see how good my reactions are. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh my goodness, you see those 59 players, 59, oh my goodness. Okay, let's try it. This is very difficult. So I'm more on the defensive player. Wow, have you seen that? How fast he is? And let me guess, in the clan, in the clan, in the clan, in the clan, in the clan. Oh, poor. Too many clan players. Where is this coming from? My goodness. No, 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 no. It's not for me. It's not for me. Too. You cannot compete with players who have like 30 more skill levels than you. 30! I mean, that is just phew. You should, if you're level 31, I think you should just stick to that. And I actually want to go for the old Sawmill thing. So I choose a US server, as you could see on the left. Yep, let's try it. A bit. And auto select. And VIP again. Ay. Seems to be kind of late night thing. Why? I mean, I got a gin tonic by the way, so I'm not only. Got him! RFB, I like you. My nice weapon. Cannot go on. It has only semi automatic. Has it just started? No. Playing a while. Nope. Got him. That's my armor. 180. Okay, because. Well, reloading was always a problem. But yeah, being VIP is the same. It's always a problem. Let's be fast. too. Down your head. I hope it's my guy on the right. Yeah, it seems so. And there should be one more. 8 shots left on my magazine. Look to the left, man. Ah, reloading. Grenade 26 18 21 31 26. Okay, nice players. It's a good round. So yeah, let's have one more game and then call it a day. Dann lasst uns den Tag beenden. So where's me? 6. Yes, baby. That's the statistics you always want without hacking. Awesome. But yeah, it was VIP anyways. Oh, Shen Huang, we have a Chinese guy over here. Awesome. It's very seldom. Oh, you see they're already running there. Ooh. Ooh. Hard. So I don't see him yet. Maybe here. Wow, 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 wow. What is happening here? Can it... You just saw that? He shot me, I don't know, about like 200 meters with this TIS. I have to change tactics. And position. So it sounds like they have a lot of fun over there. One guy from the clan. Okay, it's my guys. Really? Was it coming up? No, that must have been a different grenade. I think it was much too far away. No way, no way, no way. Oops. Wow, new weapon. G36C, new to me. Upstairs. Like the British say, nope. Upstairs, upstairs. Oh, come on, here we go. Nope. I moved to the left, but yeah. Cool, he uses still the RPK-7, my RPK weapon that I really like. Wow, the Cobra, I got the Cobra. Whew, not that easy, as I thought. Ah, come on, dude. 3 mortar strikes, my goodness. Three. Nice. That was awesome. Near shot. Okay, let's attack. Protect me from behind. Huh? Where was that coming from? My goodness, I did not see that coming at all. Should we have the sniper somewhere here? It seems, I don't know, weird. No. The Cobra and the Viker just get me every time. Now my statistics like 10 death already. Worst ever. Good night. You didn't see it. Where is he? Phew. Behind. And again the eagle one. Oh, don't tell me it's the eagle one. Okay. Cobra, of course. I mean, wow, the Cobra is just... The Cobra is just awesome. Huh? Was coming from behind, 100%. On the left. Yes. And the APK has so many shots, like 60 shots per round. Per magazine, as I remember. Ah, the IP guy. Phew, we have to do something. Got a weapon thing. Sorry. Mortar strike. How far away? Oof. My goodness, he's very good for the RPK. Really, very good. Can vote for this guy. Flash something. Yes. Oh, long shot. This G36C seems to be very, very precise on long shots. One guy. Do you see this guy? Nice! Nice! That's why I love this weapon. Because he can do so many long shots. Okay, there's one on there. Position, change position. Shooting on the right. Where's the shooting coming from? Oh, and they got the eagle guy. Whew, that is tough. Of course, one part of the story is... I'm still... tired. I'm already tired. Can you... have you seen that about four guys? There were four guys surrounding me. You are mine. Ooh. Silence. Let's get upstairs. Oh, now we actually go downstairs. It's better. Oh. Five shots left. Ah. Nice play. I mean, he shot in the bush, and he still got me. Wow, I'm way bad. So I may have to make a six kill strikes. Oh shit. Phew, my goodness, that's difficult. Kind of. Let's go for the VFD gun. Alter Schwede. On the left, behind me, before me, everywhere. This guy, with the Cobra. My goodness, it's such a powerful weapon. Such a damn powerful weapon. This Cobra thing. No way. Protect me, protect me. No protection at all. No protection at all. Come on. Oh, now that's the worst thing, starting from here. Because then you already know. Oh man, those guys are really, really, really good. Wow, that was really bad. I don't know why. Maybe I'm too tired already. I don't know. The grenade kill was cool, but... phew. Here he got me many, many times. The goblin guy. And he was... I think that was a guy... using the... Desert Eagle a couple of times to kill me. Not bad. Okay, let's do one last game and maybe something like deathmatch? Or is it too exciting now? I don't know. Or target designation? Actually, no. Ah, let's do this. Team elimination again. A lot of players. And let's take the Terminator 2 because that is always fun. European server should be fast for me. And then that's really the last game. Oh, cool, not that strong players. Oh, where's my weapon? No. What was happening here? Didn't I save the weapon set? Oh, come on, once again. Where's that? Terminal 2. And then the US server. I think it was that one. Let's hope I can join again. So I think if you're fresh every morning and you play the game in the morning, your chances are much better to hit guys. And wow, a lot of things going on here. Ah, that was too much. Wow, with the Keter, awesome. Phooey. I think I did a double head shot. Nice. Wait. How was that possible? Let's clean the area. Come on, come on, come on. So my armor seems not to help, at least not in the situation just now. So the armor thing I thought would be stronger. Nope. Already? Oh, cool, I did a double headshot. That's also not that often. Even the best player was not that good. 26 kills, 27 kills. Where am I? 3 kills, with 3. Ooh, okay, let's play a bit more and then really just call it a day. Really, really, really a severe addict here. My goodness. Already full house. Have to get closer somehow. The VIP. Oh. Left. Was too slow. Again, the 40 player. Head. Yes. surprise. 13 shots left. Ah, damn it. And I thought there's like two guys behind me protecting me. I was wrong. Yeah, he was shooting at his own guy. That is astonishing. Let's have some fun, please. Oh, on the right. So three guys waiting there for fun. Oh my goodness, that's difficult. The Keta guy is most probably better to shoot at long distances. Yeah, got him. Nice. That was lucky. I was really lucky. Lucky again. Again this little Bartz guy. The shotgun. Awesome. Where is he going? Oh, I got him with one shot. Because the other one already like did this work. Again this guy. Not bad, he's really good with that weapon, I mean. He must be really precise. Huh? Yes! Very nice, I like those revenge things. The Saiga comes here. Strong weapon. But I don't have the grenade anymore. Okay, I actually should join the game again, yes. Yes, I should. Eh? Wow, invisible. Nobody. Not that bad. I just did a double. Très bien, French would say. Oh, have you seen them? Are they flying around? Here's a copper. Ah, already done? That's weird. It was like 8 minutes to go. 2019. It's like a 20 kills. I got like second place. This guy got 34. 27, 26. My fourth most kills in the game. Not that bad. But I think due to a bit tiredness, I don't hit those guys that often, that great today. Tonight. I don't know, it's like, I want to play, I just keep playing this game. You see on the left, he's running next to me on the radar. Focus on one. And I have to say, I was not aiming, I was just shooting like, okay, let's have a go. That was a mistake. That's the feeling. Ooh, he saw me. Let me be underneath. Why is he still shooting at me? Oh, the reload! My goodness, give me 10 more shots. Give me 10 more shots. In especially in saturations. Oh, my goodness, this guard's guy is, my goodness, just... Ooh, not bad. But I did him as well. Actually, we killed us both! I killed him and he killed me. There's somebody behind me. Must be behind me. Nope! Behind me, the radar. So many. That was a reload. Classic grenade. I don't know, that was good or not. It's a 1-to-1. I thought a grenade. Nope. Yes, bingo. Yeah, I was too slow. Take deep breath. Four shots left. Would like to reload, but I know. Four shots. Ah, this bad guy. Oh, he's good. He's really good. Maybe it's a pro study from you. Got you. 40 player. Thank you. 18-11, that's a kill death rate I like. No, I'm killing myself. Shit. Stupid, the grenade thing really was huge. Thirty-nine player, he knows what he's doing. Oh, that was stupid. Anyways. Ah. Got him, cool. Shots, time for reloading. Thank you. Let him come. Always to your right. We have peak here. Unbelievable. So as a Radeon said, always go for the VIP guy. Get anyone? Should we go for the spawn point? Right? Hey, come on! Was that good? And I cannot even use the mouse anymore. Oh sh. What can I say? The game ended like that, but that's a sign that today is enough. So thanks for watching, and I think I got a good kill rate in the end, even though I don't have the full statistics. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.